The 2020 shrimp season opens tomorrow morning. The Department of Natural Resources expects white shrimp numbers could be slightly better than previous years. Biologists sample and study the white shrimp population in late spring to make sure there's evidence a majority of female shrimp already spawned at least once. Opening the season too soon could reduce the size of the shrimp in the fall.